asleep.
Get back.
Oh, that's too close.
Don't you, man.
Jeff! I gotta find a way to the beach. Find a way to the beach. Seriously?
Get back!
Find a way to the beach.
Nate!
Find some cover! Go! Beach.
Thank you.
Gotta find a way to the beach.
Nate!
Find some cover! Go!
Close.
No!
I gotta find a way to the beach.
Nate!
Find some cover! Go! Seriously?
Get back!
Find a way to the beach.
Nate!
Find some cover! Go!
Thank you. way to the beach.
Nate!
Find some cover! Go!
Take down. Thank you.
over in a moment. Nighty night.
I gotta find a way to the beach.
Nate!
Find some cover!
Find a way to the beach.
Nate!
Find some cover! Go!
Find a way to the beach.
Nate!
Find some cover! Go! Seriously?
Get back!
No! Harder they are to take down.
Now we're talking.
Don't!
Find a way to the beach.
Hey!
Find some cover! Go!
Beach.
Go!
My God! Hey! I gotta way to the beach.
Nate!
Find some cover! Go!
Find a way to the beach.
Nate!
Find some cover! Go!
Beach.
Get back! No.
Oh, the bigger they are, the harder they are to take down.
Whoa.
Oh, that's too close.
Say a goddamn.
Oh my dish.
Don't try.
Shit. Find a way to the beach.
Nate!
Find some cover! Go!
Seriously?
Get back!
Find a way to the beach.
Nate!
Find some cover! Go! Elena, this way! Find a way to the beach.
Nate!
Find some cover! Go! Find a way to the beach.
Nate!
Find your cover! Go! Elena, this way! I gotta find a way to the beach. Find some cover! Go!
Oh, jeez!
Find a way to the beach.
Nate!
Find some cover! Go!
Got you!
No, no, no! Seriously?
Get back!
The bigger they are, the harder they are to take down.
Ah!
Oh, Jesus!
You're in trouble now! On the sword!
We can cut through the ship's hold.
Uh-oh, no, 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 no!
Get your damn plan!
Thank you.
Okay, now where did Sam go?
He went this way!
What? There's your answer.
Oh my god! Nate!
Shit, it's Sam.
Ah, shit, he's pinned down. A sight for sore eyes.
Yeah. How about we get off this damn beach, huh?
Absolutely. Find my lighter. Shit! Sitting ducks in here.
We gotta take cover.
The cliffs. You can take cover there.
Thank you.
God damn it.
Our friends are back!
Take those suckers out!
All right, Adam.
assholes. How many of these trucks did you bring, Ray? Too close. Oh, thank God, it's leaving.
Stop him!
Not? Shoreline Merc had an RPG. What the hell is it? Okay.
Aha! Got you.
Thank you for the exit.
Terrible driver.
Gotta move. Gotta move!
God and liberty, asshole.
Yeah, it sounded better in my head.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, thanks for the assist.
Come on over. I'll get you out of there.
Please.
Good to see you, kid.
Right in the nick of time.
Yeah, well, got a little antsy waiting around to hear from you two.
No, we gotta find Sam and Elena still.
Hey! Is it far?
Not very. Just through this port town.
What if Shoreline set up an ambush by the plane?
They didn't.
And what makes you so sure?
Because they're heading to the mountain. For the treasure.
This way. There she is.
That's a long drop. How did you get here?
I hopped down a few of these walls, but I guess we'll have to find another way around.
Give me a hand, Sam.
All right. No, thanks. We got it.
Anyone see a way out?
Hey, guys, through here.
Whoa, check that thing out.
It's like a sky rail or something.
Think it still works?
Huh.
Well, we're getting there.
I can't wait to sleep in my own bed again.
So close, yet so far.
No controls, but I bet I could pull the platform with my rope.
Maybe if you could get to that wooden platform down there.
Got an idea. Nathan, give me a hand.
Okay.
Okay, Victor, can I borrow you for a sec?
Sure.
All right, go ahead, Nathan. There, we'll hold it down. You jump across.
Made it!
Here we come.
Okay, we're ready.
Well, this is some impressive engineering for a bunch of pirates.
This is nothing.
Whoa!
You guys all right?
Yeah. It's like a roller coaster.
Come on up, Nathan.
Maybe we can head him off.
I'm gonna save him, and then I'm gonna punch him.
All right, let's just worry about the saving part first.
What the hell is he thinking? I mean, after everything that we... Wasn't this enough? Let's just find him. Maybe we can get over that wall with this. Come on!
Here, we got you.
You ready?
Okay. Hey, what's that? Footprints.
Sam!
God damn it. I'm sure it... Just gonna head to the creepy mountain, save Sam, get the hell out of here. Yeah, be laughing about the whole thing tomorrow. Footprints. Well, you didn't fall to your death, so that's good. Still get a chance to kill you. Jesus Christ. Ugh.
this? Well, in we go.
Hey, Sam!
Okay, here we go.
God, this is so much harder than it looks. I can do it. Oh, shit! Oh, oh, crap! I made it. I don't know how I made it, but I made it. Oh my God, that's Avery's ship. Close. I guess this is my way down.
God, come on!
I guess this is my way down. Down.
Did you really do all that, Sam? I doubt it. I found the driveway down. Less painful. Way down. Good.
see what you have in store for us, Captain Avery. Treasure. Damn. Was it worth it?
Sam? Sam!
Hey, Nate.
Where is Sam?
Oh, he's right there.
Seriously, Rafe, this is insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake raced a madman and his entire army to the steps of some...
Jesus!
Nathan Drake found the lost city in the middle of the Rub Al Khali Desert. A little disappointed, Nate.
Seriously, Rafe, this is insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake raced a madman and his entire army to the steps of some...
Jesus!
Nathan Drake found the lost city in the middle of the Rub Al Khali Desert.
God damn it. Come on, we can get out of here together.
Nathan Drake discovered the fable El Dorado.
Maybe next time, Nate.
Seriously, Rafe, this is insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake raced a madman and his entire army to the steps of some...
I guess you couldn't talk your way out of this.
Seriously, Rafe, this is insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake raced a madman and his entire army to the steps of some...
Jesus!
Nathan Drake found the lost city in the middle of the Rub Al Khali Desert.
God damn it. Come on, we can get out of here together.
Nathan Drake discovered the fable El Dorado.
Come on, Rafe, stop.
Nathan Drake is a legend. You know, I shot the man who told me that.
Look, I get it. You don't like me very much.
No, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing. And I warned you to get out of my way.
Adios, amigo.
Seriously, Rafe, this is insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake raced a madman and his entire army to the steps of some...
Jesus!
Nathan Drake found the lost city in the middle of the Rub Al Khali Desert.
God damn it. Come on, we can get out of here together.
Nathan Drake discovered the fable El Dorado.
Come on, Rafe, stop.
Nathan Drake is a legend. You know, I shot the man who told me that.
Look, I get it. You don't like me very much.
You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing. And I warned you to get out of my way. I have sacrificed everything to find Avery, and I'm not gonna let a couple of stupid thieves, a senile con man, and a washed-up journalist take that away from me! You care about that parade of losers so much. I'm going to make sure they join you.
On guard, dickhead.
That's the spirit. You know how to sword fight?
Yeah. Sticky with the sharp end, right?
Oh, this should be fun.
So long, friend. Disappointed, Nate.
Maybe next time, Nate.
Thank you. Come on, Nate.
Disappointed, Nate.
Let's go. Now that's the Nathan Drake I hear so much about. All right, all right.
We're done here. I'm taking my brother and we're leaving. You want to stay in Burn with the ship, you be my guest.
You got me. You know what, Nate? Underneath all the bravado, you're just a sad little boy with delusions of grandeur. Who, by the way, can't fence for shit. So long, Nathan Drake.
Nathan! Treasure, Rafe. It's all yours.
With you. Yoo-hoo. I think they abandoned us. Hey! Off she goes. Ah, perfect day. Now all we need is the rest of our boat crew. And not here either. Okay, I guess I'll just wait then.
So goofy. He left his keys. There's no way.
Gunsway heist? Wait, did you go looking for Avery's treasure? No way. Is that Dad? Sic Parvis Magna. Greatness from small beginnings. What's this?
What the hell?